our first senior, Anna Castro. Volleyball for Berrien Springs, and when she finishes high school, she wants to go to college in Madrid and study a career in history or marketing. Anna Castro. Our next senior, Sam Krause. And Teddy Krause. She's been playing volleyball for 4 years.
Woo, fire!
And after graduation, she wants to attend Lake Michigan College for at least 2 years, then transfer to Grand Valley State University and become a high school English teacher. Woo. Sam Krause. And Sam was also our homecoming queen. Our next senior, Ashley Pompey. Ashley is a daughter of Courtney and Brent Evans and Barry and Nicole Pompey. Ashley's been playing volleyball for 6 years, 3 years on varsity. Ashley plans to attend Michigan State University for 2 years to finish off her pre-dental, then transfer to the University of Michigan for dental school to eventually open her orthodontic practice. Ashley Pompey. Let's have a round of applause for our seniors. And our lights can go back up. The Rock Nation would like to welcome our visitors from Michigan Lutheran High School for our annual Big Pink Volleyball event. I remind you to our fans that the concession stand is open in the cafeteria. As always, sponsored by the Business Professional Association.
I can do it.